drinks allowed. The refs are still as well.
Wow, look at the relief. And I must admit, it was an excellent penalty. He's picked his spot and he's just drilled it, and the goalkeeper had no chance. And all the nervousness just pours out.
There's been two shootouts that the Japanese have recently been involved in the Asian Cup. It's Australia and South Korea, and on both of those occasions, Endo scored. First time in the quarter against Australia in a quarterfinal success. So he has previous and good previous. Masahito Endo. Japan holds its breath. That's a good run too.
Fantastic, he really is. Short run up. Just very confidently done. Keeper guesses to his right. And he just goes the other way. Wonderful.
Borussia Dortmund, the top scorer in the Bundesliga last season. He's made plenty of net goals. He's never needed to bulge in it, quite like he does now. Barrios. Margin to thin.
Well, as he approached her, let's think, is this slightly casual? Because he just had a very gentle little run up, but didn't seem to have the conviction. And it was only just out of the keeper's reach, but enough.
Captain's moment now for Japan's Makoto Hasebe.
Gets low for you, but Hasebe has just gone high enough. And another very good penalty. We're seeing a good standard so far. That's good quality spot kicking.
Christian Riveros for Paraguay. Sunderland bound. Bruce to decide whether to entrust him in key moments or if what his nation leads on him. They lost the Paraguay. That was cool enough.
It was very cool. But he's that kind of customer with Eros. It's easily done.
Taken to and scored to in high-level international competition shootouts. Fullback, Camado has hit the crossbar and it's over. Advantage for Paraguay.
Well, so much for the Japanese and the Jagiellani and their control of it, as he's just gotten underneath. I mean, he hasn't missed by a lot, but it will seem as if he's missed by miles. Crossbar, you knew that was going to be the reaction. Now up against it.
So that if Valdez scores now, he takes it to the cusp of match point. Valdez. He has given that plenty, and Paraguay are nearly there.
He's given everything plenty since he came into the game, and he has smashed this. That's just down the middle.
So that now If Japan's talisman Keisuke Honda misses, Japan are out. Perhaps Asia's last breath in Africa. Honda has scored with great calmness.
Oh, there's a goal scorer for you. That is really, really composed. Pretty much down the middle. He's gambling on the goalkeeper going early, and he did.
Privilege or burden for Oscar Cardozo. Paraguay have never reached the quarterfinals of a World Cup. One kick of a football to take them there. Cardozo to break new ground. History for Paraguay. First time quarterfinalists as South America sets itself to dominate the world. Half of the last eight are now from that continent as Paraguay celebrates success at the end of a knockout tie that went on forever.